Here's how to view the password of any Wi-Fi network. First, go on your computer and open up Command Prompt. Then type netsh wlan show profile. This will list out all the Wi-Fi connections you ever connected to. Next, press up on the keyboard to get that last command. Enter the Wi-Fi name you want the password for and type key equals clear after it. This will show you the security key to the network, which is the password. Now, this one was actually kind of helpful in school.